Well, hi, everyone. We've had some great weather out there the last couple days. Today, exceeding expectations. We're talking upper 40s for highs, even hit 50 degrees, Atlantic, Lamoni. And if you didn't hit 50 today, you've got a chance tomorrow and a very good chance on Saturday. Take a look at Friday's highs. I think we'll get close to 50 again, probably around 51 or so in Des Moines, upper 40s around Ames and Carroll. So looks really nice out there. We'll have fairly light winds, a lot of sunshine. We'll keep it going on Saturday. In fact, we could be in the mid 50s on Saturday. It depends on how strong our southwesterly wind will be, our westerly wind. If the winds are a little bit stronger, it probably will be a little bit warmer. But either way, it is going to be a great day to get outside for the next couple of days. Tonight looks pretty quiet. All the action's to our south right now. We've got rain, snow, and freezing rain down to our south, and that'll continue to stay away from us. We'll have just quiet weather here. The weather in Iowa is a lot better than it's been, say, in Oklahoma and Texas over the last couple of days. So we'll keep it dry into Saturday. Our next chance of rain doesn't come in until Sunday night, so you'll have a dry weekend and a mild weekend. For tonight, mostly clear, just a light breeze blowing out there, 29 for the low. Tomorrow looks like a fantastic Friday. Mostly sunny, high of 51. Winds west northwest around 7 to 14. Then we go to Saturday, about 55 for the high there, 46 on Sunday. Clouds will be around Sunday, but it'll be dry during the day. The rain comes in the evening hours into Monday morning. It'll be a decent chance of some showers around Monday morning early. And then we get right back into it. Temperatures back in the 40s and close to 50 degrees by Wednesday. It does look like this little party is going to come to an end late next week. By Friday, Saturday, a strong cold front comes in and puts us back into place.